Rebellion.
What do we have here?
A de- Revenia. Alohomora.
Mind now, demiguys. Revelio.
Folk talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly made an impression.
You'll see it was a mistake parting ways with me.
Sir, is everything all right?
How kind of you to ask. The name's Ackley Barnes. And no, it is not. I'm plotting a sort of revenge against my ex-business partner, a conniving fiend by the name of Alfred Lawley. He cut me out of our herbology supply business just as we were getting started. Said I was too volatile to work with. I'll show him volatile.
That must have been frustrating for you.
Yes, it was. Terribly. I'm simply passionate about my work. Supercilious fool. He's passionate about things too, as I intend to remind him by relieving him of his prized possession. A venomous tentacular he's grown from a seedling that was to be the keystone of our business venture. I can't get anywhere near it with Ruth Singer watching me like an augury. Lawley's doing, no doubt. But no one would suspect a student. How would you feel about committing some grand plant larceny?
What else is in Mr. Lawley's cellar?
All of Lawley's herbology supplies. He has quite the collection. Fill your pockets while you're there. Or to slow him down for a bit. And I can get my business going, minus any competition.
Why do you need Mr. Lawley's venomous tentacula in particular?
Simple. If I have it, then Lawley doesn't. Ergo, I can launch my business, and he must start all over again. I'm killing two snidgets with one stone.
You said Mr. Lawley was your ex-business partner. What were you working on?
I had an idea to train venomous tentacula. Create guard plants, if you will, that attacked when ordered. We hit a snag when one ate Lawley's neasel. After that, he cut me out of the business, the short-sighted fiend.
I'll get the venomous tentacula for you.
Marvelous. I know a fellow seeker of justice when I see one. Take as many herbology supplies as you like while you're in his cellar. All I ask is that you bring me the venomous tentacula. Remember, I just need that venomous tentacula.
Seems I need to find Mr. Lawley's cellar.
It's unfortunate that there's no way to protect Inferi from fire.
I'd love to see an aura try to arrest me.
Since its bricks were laid.
Good thing the ministry banned on
the region. Inferior the stuff of nightmares.
Ravenia! Revelio.
Ravenia. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Retrieving a certain friend of mine from a former friend of mine.
Revelio.
I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Revelio. Alohomora.
fine now, demiguys. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. What do we have here? A demiguise. Mind now, demiguise. Revelio. Thank you.
thank you kindly for letting us grace your ears.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. Oh, with that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity, and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.
Alohomora. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Alohomora. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Rebellion.
I could undo all that happened that day, I would!
What do we have here? A demiguys. Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio. Revelio.
Another selection for you all.
Revelio. Revelio. Ravenia. Alohomora. 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 Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Why did I never learn how to swim?
Going for a swim?
Goodness, no. Though I'm beginning to think I really should learn how to swim. Can't very well be liaison to the merpeople if I don't know how to swim.
You're a liaison to the merpeople?
Well, not technically, no. At least not yet. The position doesn't actually exist at the moment, but I have a plan to change that. I'm Nerida, by the way. Nerida Roberts. We didn't officially meet, but we duelled in the Crossed Wands Club.
Yes, of course. Good to see you again.
And you.
You seem quite interested in merpeople.
I am. And they're as misunderstood and disregarded by wizard kind as goblins and centaurs are. I feel that if goblins and centaurs have liaison officers at the Ministry, then the merpeople should have one too.
I'm impressed. I think reaching out to the merpeople is a grand idea.
You do? Oh, thank you. Of course, I haven't exactly done anything just yet. I presented them with a gift a few weeks ago, and they wanted to leave me one as well, in one of their caves. Reciprocity and an offer to visit. I tried telling them I couldn't swim, but I'm afraid that bit got lost in translation. Mermish really is tricky.
What is it about the merpeople that interests you so much?
I can't begin to tell you how brilliant they are. I mean, rumour is that tales about them have infiltrated even the Muggle world. The oldest known merpeople, Sirens, come from Greece. And of course Scotland has Selkies and Ireland is home to Merrows. I could go on for ages about them. Their glorious underwater communities, domestication of sea life, their art and music. It's a travesty how little is understood about them.
What do you imagine a liaison to the merpeople would do?
Oh, so many things. I want to know everything I can about them. After I've mastered swimming, I perfect my mermish, of course. And I'd share with them anything they wanted to know about wizardkind. My hope is that by understanding each other better, both of our societies could grow.
How has wizardkind fallen short in its treatment of merpeople?
Well, we've consistently deigned merpeople as being beneath us despite the many similarities between our cultures. One can hardly blame them for declining being status by the Ministry years ago. Who are we to classify those of such beauty and intelligence?
Well, I can swim and could help you if you'd like.
You'd really do that? Oh, thank you! Thank you, thank you! The last thing I want is for them to think I'd shunned their gift. Diplomacy is a delicate dance. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can dive down to their cave from just there in the water. I can't wait to hear about what you find. One day soon, I'll see for myself. I just know it. I'd much rather be underwater.
Ravenia. Confringo.
need you to come with me. Now for the rest of you. Lumos. Confringo! Lumos. Lumos. What do we have in here, then? Nerida will be happy about this. Revelio. Your gift from the Merpeople was exactly where they said it would be.
Oh, that's wonderful news! I was so worried I'd left it too long and they'd seen it as a slight. Our relationship with them is already so tenuous.
Then I'm glad we helped to foster some healthy diplomatic relations.
Merlin's beard! It's marvelous! I'm going to show it to everyone, including the Ministry. Should I hand deliver it or send by owl? Thank you again so much. You may have just helped improve relations between wizardkind and merpeople for decades to come. I can't wait to study this. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Rebellion.
Whoever decided to make Professor Black.
anyone at the Ministry works a day in their life.
This must be it. This must be the cellar. Now, to find... Tentacula. Better not let Mr. Lawley see me.
Could be stirring in the cellar.
Better not let Mr. Lawley see me. Alohomora. Is that venomous tentacula? Revelio. Thank you. Now that I have the venomous tentacula, I should return to Mr. Barnes.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
completed that errand?
Hello, Mr. Barnes. I have that venomous tentacular.
Ha! Wish I could see Lawley's face when he realizes his prized possession is gone. We'll see who's volatile now. Well done. I'll take it off your hands now.
Of course. Glad to hand it over, frankly.
I shall make an ocean of galleons, and Lawley's business will be sunk. Here's a little something for your next trip to Zonko's. Oh, to see the look on Lawley's face the next time he wanders down to his cellar.
Alohomora. Alohomora. Ravenia. Mind now, demiguys. Thank you.
Azkaban.
We could use a few more houses.
Aloha Mora. Ravenia.
The ministry doesn't care about anyone except the well-to-do.
Aloha Mora. Rebellion. Aloha Mora. Aloha Mora. Rebellion. Ravenia. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Must have missed that one.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
How inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
I need some help! You there! Can you help me?
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly attacked by wolves, I was!
Only just escaped with my life. I need to be better prepared next time. Could use some thunder brew. I don't suppose a student like yourself would be in possession of such a thing? Yes, I have some right here. Please, take it, and be careful. Oh, thank you, thank you! I knew you had a good heart. I feel better already just knowing I have some thunder brew on hand. Please take this as thanks for your generosity. Poachers! Garniff was right then. I had better be careful. Revelio. What is to tell us? Revelio. Now then, which one of you is Biscuit? Oh, no, you don't. Do cooperate, won't you? Difficult. I mean you no harm. Now, I'm only trying to help.
no, you don't. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm. Ravenia. Cooperate, won't you? No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Revelio. Everything's all right now. Now, I'm only trying to help. Defender! Get you back to Garnov, shall we? Ravenia. Oh, no, you don't. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
I
I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
If it weren't for me, I suspect those poachers would have flayed her alive.
Oh, perish the thought. Thank Merlin you were able to save her in time. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. Oh, my sweet little Biscuit. My wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
Revelio.
Come in. Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
this is where Sakarissa said to go. Now, where are those booba tubers? Just my luck, a troll. Revelia. Oh, that smells awful. Only for war, thank goodness. That should do it. I'd better get back to Sakarissa now. Sakarissa, I found the booba tubers you needed.
Splendid. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. May I have them?
Of course. Happy to have found them for you.
Thank you. And your payment, of course. Now I can begin perfecting my potion to save our poor pimply peers. Don't know who should be more grateful. I or our unsightly spotty classmates. One day the Wizarding World will know my name, and you will have been a small part of it.